3-6 in favor of Lasya. Second serve is Pranita. Push, 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 left. The ball from outside, the other court has come out. Select again, Pranita to Lasya. Lasya tried to return it, the push, could not able to return. The score is 6-4, and Lasya to serve to Pranita. Backhand service on backhand side, and tried to play cross forehand drive by the from backhand to backhand Lasya, but could not able make it. Its score is 6-5. Forehand service from backhand side to backhand side, and Pranita played a forehand drive, touch the net, fell on the opponent side, could not able return by the Lasya. Score 6-all. Push, 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 and Lasya tried to play forehand drive, could not able to make it. It is 7-6 in favor of Pranita. Second service, Pranita to serve Lasya. Lasya could not able to return the service. Now the score is 6-8. Lasya to Pranita. Let the ball has come from our other court. Lasya to Pranita. And very down the line, beautiful down the line drive, forehand drive played by Lasya. The score is 8-7. 7-8. Lasya to Pranita now. Second service. Backhand to service to backhand side. And Lasya tried to play from backhand side forehand drive, but could not make play. The score is 9-7. Pranita to Lasya. The return ball, third ball attack. Pranita wanted to do it, but she could not even make it. 9-8, second service, Pranita to Lasya. Pranita played second service. Now the score is 9-all, Lasya to Pranita. Lasya to Pranita, backhand service on backhand side, backhand counters, forehand backhand counters, and a ball touched on the edge. Lasya played correctly on the edge. The score is 10-9 in favor of Lasya. Lasya to Pranita, second service. Service return was failed by Pranita. Score is 11-9. The third game won by Lasya. The set score is 2-1 in favor of Pranita. Both the players are taking tip from their coaches. Venu Gopal for former Venu Gopal, Indian team coach, and K. Sridhar, a former state player, and Anandar Academy table tennis coach, giving tips to their trainees. The trainees really the young budding stars from Telangana, and having good future, and also I'm sure that they will get laurels toward Telangana state in the India level and international level. Fourth game. Last year to serve. Last year to Pranita. Backhand service on backhand side. Push is both side push. Lasya played down the forehand drive, counters, and a beautiful powerful drive, forehand drive played by the Pranita, got her point, that is love one. Second service by Lasya in fourth game. In the counter, Pranita failed. The score is 1-1. Pranita to Lasya. Backhand service on backhand side. Beautiful counters going on, backhand to backhand. And in the backhand counter, a change of the speed in the backhand counter got the point for Pranita. The score is 2-1. Backhand to forehand service. And a beautiful cross forehand drive played by the forehand to forehand cross drive played by Pranita got a point. The score is 1-3, Lasya to Pranita. Both of them were playing with beautiful counters, and last year failed in the counters. The score is 1-4. Second service last year. The service tried to return by Pranita, but could not able to return. It is 4-2 in favor of Pranita. Pranita to last year. First service, forehand to backhand side. And Pranita tried to play forehand drive on forehand side, but could not able make it. It is 4-3. Backhand to forehand right service. The service could not have been written by Lasya. The score is 3-5. Lasya to Pranita. Push. Forehand right played by the Pranita. Counters going on. In the counters, Pranita, Lasya could not make it. So the score is 3-6. Lasya to Pranita. And Pranita tried to open the service with her backhand side. Backhand drive, but could not have been. Score is 4-6. 6-4 now, Pranita to Lasya. A beautiful cross forehand drive played by Pranita, but blocked by the Lasya correctly, and the same one could not be returned by Pranita. So the score is 6-5. Lasya to Pranita to Lasya. Lasya opened with her forehand drive. A forehand drive edge ball. Cross forehand drive edge ball got the point to Pranita, and the score is 5-7. Lasya to Pranita. Again from the backhand side, same place, forehand side, got the edge point to the Pranita. The score is 5-8. Pranita tried to play forehand drive but played in the net. The score is 8-6. Pranita to Lasya. Backhand service to backhand. Backhand push. Forehand drive played by the Pranita. And in the second forehand drive, she could not able to make it. The score is 8-7. Second service, Pranita to Lasya. The third ball attack, Pranita tried to play forehand drive but could fail. The score is 8-all in fourth game. In fourth game, score is 8-all. Lasya to Pranita. Backhand service on forehand side. And Pranita opened it with forehand, cross on forehand, got the point. The score is 8-9. Lasya to Pranita. Backhand service on backhand side. Push, playing both the players. Push. And the push ball, Pranita put it in the net. The score is 9-all. Now the Pranita to Lasya. In the fourth game, the score is 9-all. Now Pranita to Lasya. First service, Pranita. Counters. In the counters, Pranita failed. Now the score is 9-10. Second service, Pranita. Pranita to Lasya, 9-10 score. A beautiful cross from backhand side. Forehand drive, backhand to backhand, forehand drive. Pranita played and got her the point. The score is 10-all. Now Lasya to Pranita. Backhand service. On backhand, both of them are playing beautiful counters. From the forehand side, Karas, forehand to forehand drive, Pranita played. The score is 10-11 in favor of Lasya, and Pranita serving 10-11. Backhand service to backhand, and the service put it in the net by Lasya. The score is 11-all. Lasya to serve 11-all. The third ball attack from backhand side, forehand rush. Lasya tried to play on the backhand of the Lasya, Pranita, but failed. The score is 12-11. And the service done by, played by Pranita. Lasya opened its forehand rush successfully. The score is 12-all. Score is 12-all. Lasya to Pranita. backhand service on backhand, and she played a Lasya played a beautiful from backhand side cross forehand drive on backhand. The Prentice successfully. The score is 12-13. Pranitha to Lasya now. A beautiful drive down the line drive. Got Pranitha the point, and the score is 13-13. Lasya to serve. Lasya to Pranitha. The counters, Pranitha displays on the extreme forehand of Lasya. Lasya could not able to return. The score is now 14-13, Pranitha to Lasya. In the counters, Pranitha failed, and the score is 14-14. Now Lasya to Pranitha. Backhand service to backhand. The Lasya counter. In the counters, Lasya failed. The score is 15-14 in favor of Pranitha. Pranitha took a timeout in the fourth game at 15-14. And both the players are taking tips from their coaches. Pranitha coach Venugopal, a Indian team coach, and also a successful coach from GSM Academy, which produced number of players from this academy. And also KC there, a coach of Anand Nagar Table Tennis Academy, produced very good players from this academy, giving tips to his trainee Lasya in the sub-junior girls singles finals of state ranking tournament, which is going on at Khammam. The players are coming back to play fifth game. The set score is 2-1 in favor of Pranitha. Now Pranitha to serve in the fifth game. Pranitha to Lasya. Lasya opened the service with her forehand drive cross from backhand side to backhand, got the point. 15-15. Favor of Lasya in the fourth game. It is 15-16, extra points going on. Pranitha serving now at 15-16. Now the Lasya failed to return the service. It is 16-16. Lasya to Pranitha. Pranitha opened with the forehand and got very good with a cross forehand drive. And it is 17-16 in favor of Pranitha. Pranitha serving to Lasya. Push. Good push. And Lasya played a down the line drive on the Pranitha played down the line drive on the Lasya. Lasya could not have written. And Lasya, the Pranitha won the fourth game at 18-16. Now the set score is 3-1 in favor of Pranitha. Both the players are taking the advantage of the one minute rest at the game ends.